getting that AM training in. We just finished our warm-ups. Nice thorough warm-up with a stretch. Everyone's feeling good, feeling warm, and it's time to train.
If I throw the one, she's gonna return fire with a 112. Instead of checking, she hit me before I could check it, so I'm just gonna pick the kick up. Okay, so don't leave it here. If I leave it here, she's gonna punch me out, okay? I'm gonna pick it up.
Okay, she's gonna punch, or she's gonna kick, and punch, or she's gonna fade, and kick. Oh. Same motion. I want you to disguise exactly the same way. You hear? One, two, three.
Kind of meaty, so you can really.
Okay, wait back up.
A lot of fights coming up. Next up is going to be Angela. We had a good MMH session. Brought the whole team in here to support Angela. Get ready for our next fight.
It's important for every athlete to have some days where you are able to rest and recover. As professional athletes, we push our bodies so hard during training and we ask a lot of it.
Control. Okay.
Your body recover, let your muscles recover, and you know, then you can come back fresh and train hard some more. So I think it's pretty vital.
In front of a sellout crowd, the Singapore Indoor Stadium. The moments before, and Angela Lee back. There's nothing quite like it. This one brought to you by Grab, Southeast Asia's leading online to offline mobile platform. Titan reach to Angela Lee. Remember last time they battled? Mei Yamaguchi dropped Angela Lee. It was arguably the greatest women's martial arts bout ever. Nice, stiff lead hand there from Lee. Good punching combination, 3-2 combo from Lee. Yamaguchi, wily, cagey, and powerful. It's the early get-go, Mitch, but already are we seeing improved striking as Angela Lee said she had?
Yeah, Angela Lee showed great punching technique, great ring generalship, moving around very strong against Jenny Huang, picked Jenny Huang apart, has improved by leaps and bounds. You can see her immediately take the center of the cage, really trying to find her distance right now. She's utilizing leg kicks, but she's really just dictating exactly where this bout is being contested.
Remember, Mei Yamaguchi said she wanted to go to the body. There you saw a right hand to the stomach. That's where she wants to soften up Angela Lee. Go the liver, go the stomach, go the ribs. Expect the hands will fall, then go the head for the knockout. Angela presses her against the cage.
She's kind of staying at Angela Lee's distance. You know, she's got Angela Lee's able to land leg kicks, pulling out the jab. Mei Yamaguchi's got to close the distance. She's got to stay nice and tight, get into boxing range, go to the head, go to the body.
Beautiful knee, almost folded her in half like origami. Angela keeps her pressed against the wire. Yamaguchi trying to fire a right hand. More knees from the champion.
Ooh, nice elbow.
You can hear Angela grunting behind these elbows, Mitch.
Very easy. She's framing off with the left hand, and she's creating just enough space to sneak that left elbow in.
Still got the overhook on that. Left arm of Yamaguchi drills another knee to the midsection. It's Lee tendering the body of Mei Yamaguchi, not the other way around. Some Muay Thai, the elbow from Angela Lee, outside leg kick from the champion. Striking, looking on point so far for Angela Lee. And now presses VV Yamaguchi against the cage again.
Yamaguchi's got the underhook on that side, so she could probably spin around. Angel Lee was threatening to go on the inside trip there.
Chunk for the knees, wide open midsection. Angela catches her. Good counter right hand and break off from Yamaguchi. Oh, straight right hand, smack bang to the jaw there from Yamaguchi. Angela follows her. Yamaguchi drifting counterclockwise. Nice little pirouette from the Japanese martial artist.
That's what I like. I'd like to see her throw the hands, move outside, and come right back in with some more.
Jab two falls short for Yamaguchi. Needs to get on the inside. Does so. There's an overhand right. Angela high on the balls of her feet. Yamaguchi threw the overhand right again. There's a bolo punch. Nice fake and straight line boxing from Angela Lee. Succulent striking combinations from the champion. 120 to go. First round of fight. Overhand right off the head back of Angela. Nice work from Mei Yamaguchi.
Like
she found range in the opening contest with that overhand right mitt.
Yeah, you can see her jab to the body and then immediately come up over the top with that overhand right.
1 minute left in the first round.
Outside leg kick from Yamaguchi.
Because of the height advantage that Angela Lee has, she puts her in a perfect position for that overhand right.
Yamaguchi hunting for a takedown. No. Angela throws a knee again. There's the elbow. Yamaguchi threads a knee down the center. Overhook now from Angela on the left shoulder. Good curling right hand from Yamaguchi. Toe to toe here in the first round. A fantastic battle. Can Angela sit down on this choke attack?
Mei Yamaguchi pops her head out, has her pressed up against the cage. A lot of clinch work going on here, but good reversal from Angela. Look for the elbows.
Looking to slice and dice with the elbows is Angela Lee. Yamaguchi wants to break off here. Ducks under the elbow, ducks under the right elbow, counters with the right hand. Lots of lateral movement here from Mei Yamaguchi. First rounder. Couple of luminaries cage side here. Joseph Schooling and Rika Ishige. Part of a sellout crowd inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium. It's our main event of one championship, Unstoppable Trends.
Nice little short right hand from Mei Yamaguchi, and then she circles out. But this was nice. This was good work from Angela. She's in that elbow range, has a good frame off the clinch, and sneaks those elbows in. And there's that right hand. A nice little hook there on the exit as she circles out as well.
Okay, Mitch, let's play coach. If you're in the corner of Yamaguchi, what are you telling her to do?
I like how Yamaguchi comes in, she throws an exchange, and then circles out. As she's circling out, I like how she's throwing the punch on the exit. I'd like to see more of that. Close the distance, get into boxing
seconds
range,
out, please.
Throw more volume. Angela Lee, get inside, throw the hands, and also answer with the leg kick. I like how she's ending each exchange with the leg kick, but also maybe threaten a takedown. Get Mei Yamaguchi thinking about something else.
Ready?
Besides.
Ready?
Round two. Angela Lee striking has looked exquisite so far. Second round of fight. Lee with it, hopping inside thigh kick. Good right hand from Yamaguchi. Outside leg kick from Angela Lee. The speed of Lee, the strides she takes with her height advantage. Cuts off the cage very quickly.
I like how she's covering distance. Mei Yamaguchi steps in. It's like a two-step little uppercut she just threw right there, and it landed.
Jab to Yamaguchi, takes the outside thigh kick, catches the front kick. Angela may be hunting for a takedown now. Trying to change it up a little, dragon.
Goes for the outside trip. Good defense from Yamaguchi. Goes after it again. Gets it. A Kame to elevate here with the butterfly hook on the right side.
They roared in the Lion City for Angela Lee. Reversal attempt here from Yamaguchi.
Nice little butterfly sweep there, but Angela was wise to it. Able to recover her hips, stay on top.
Butterfly guard from Yamaguchi. Glances over towards her corner.
We're holding her.
She's got a lot of control. She's got the arms laced over, and she's got her feet on the inside of the hips of Angela Lee. So she's going to have a lot of movement and control. There she goes, feet on the hips now. She's extending out. But Angela's just got so much of a reach advantage. She's still able to control the posture.
This is right in front of Angela Lee's corner. Her father, her brother, her fiance, giving her much needed instruction. She's inside the close guard of Mei Yamaguchi. Nice little posture up and dropping that right hand to the face of Yamaguchi. A couple of lefts to the side of the head. Angela Lee, the ground and pound, two postures up. That's deafening. The roars for Angela Lee in Singapore, they love her here.
Yamaguchi's trying to off-balance Angela Lee by bunking her with her hips and trying to get her body weight up over hers, her hips. See, she's trying to get her hips up over her hips to create a little bit of a movement so she can start attacking from the guard. But Angela Lee's got good control of the center of her gravity, and she's keeping her shoulders over her hips, which gives her better control in that position.
Angela Lee, the ground and pound! Here comes the right hand! The champion postures up, drives the hammer fist strike to the midsection. Mei Yamaguchi throws the legs up, hoping to lock up an arm. Maybe he's hooking in a triangle. Angela Lee, could she go for an arm bar from here? You can see the damage that Angela's done to the outside left thigh of Yamaguchi from those leg kicks in the stand-up. What's Angela looking for here, man?
Angela's trying to control the arm, so she's trying to threaten an arm bar. She's got one leg in, the other leg's wrapped around the leg. Mei Yamaguchi has got to keep her stacked. She can't allow Angela to start extending her body, which is what she's doing right now.
This is danger! This is danger! This is danger for Mei Yamaguchi! This crowd's going nuts! It's deafening!
She's got to try to stack. We've got to fold Angela Lee up. She's got the arm hyperextended. That is not what an arm is supposed to do, Michael. It's going the wrong way. But her thumb is now down to the body of Angela, so she's able to defend it.
Angela Lee hunting for a second round submission. Olivia Cost right on top of the action. And Yamaguchi's time now. Can she posture up from the ground? Can she land some ground and pound?
I don't know how the judges are going to see that. Was it a near submission? That's right at the top of our scoring. Good heart show there by Mei Yamaguchi to grit out that armbar, because that looked pretty deep.
Mitch, any sense of deja vu, the back and forth submission attempts from both these athletes like last time?
Michael, we are right back into round seven between two of the best female martial artists on the planet. Look at Angela trying to hunt for the arms. She's trying to trap the arms. Avoid the ground and pound. Now she's looking to swivel her hips. You can see her popping her hips out to the left and to the right, keeping her guard nice and high. Angela Lee's got a very tricky guard.
Heel kicks now from Angela Lee, effective off of her back, controlling Mei Yamaguchi's posture. 20 seconds to go in the second round. Yamaguchi trying to yank her arms free. Does so now, lands a right hand.
That's again.
Look at the grip fighting that's happening. Angela Lee is actually holding both Mei Yamaguchi's arms and then striking from the bottom.
What a roar in the Lion City of Singapore. We are seeing something special.
Here's that takedown by Angela Lee. She gets that outside trip, drags Mei to the ground, and now scores a takedown. Here she is on top. She's grabbing a little bit of ground and pound to the body, and then she mixes up. She goes body, head, body, head. And then there's that arm bar. There you can see the arm starting to bend, but then Mei Yamaguchi turns her thumb into the body here, right there. So the thumb's gotta be kind of pointed away from the body, pointed up. Mei Yamaguchi turns the thumb in so it faces Angela Lee and kind of enables her to keep the arm safe, not hyperextended, and pull it out.
Wherever you're watching, in 138 countries seconds around out, the world, or live on the One Super app.
Seconds we out
hope
now,
you're
please.
Enjoying it from the sellout Singapore Indoor Stadium. It's one championship, Unstoppable Dreams, our main event. 3 of 5. Angela Lee coming close to an
unsubmissive top.
Bounds out of her corner. Guard up high. Got to watch for the overhand right on Yamaguchi. There it is from the Japanese athlete. They know each other inside out. What a superb matchup. The rematch the entire world's been waiting for. And the hype throughout the last week or so here in Singapore reached phenomenal levels. The electricity sold out over a week ago. No standing room left here inside the stadium.
You can see Mei Yamaguchi, she darts in. You can see that karate background, how she closes the distance with her feet with some very good footwork, lands a strike, and then pops right back out.
Some damage under the left eye of Yamaguchi. Front kick there from Lee. Yamaguchi circles off counterclockwise. Lee circles to her right, slings the outside leg kick. Yamaguchi needs to start checking those. Lands one of her own.
You can see the leg kicks of Angelique are starting to redden up that left leg of Yamaguchi.
Ooh, nice left to her right hand, 3-2 combination from Lee. Yamaguchi presses forward now. Is Lee gonna go down the center? It's Yamaguchi who does that off the right hand. Overhand right from Yamaguchi, Lee saw it coming. Overhand right to a left hook.
I'd like to see Yamaguchi go to the body. Angelique's defending well on the punches to the head. When she lifts up her hands, Yamaguchi has hooks to the body.
Good high inside thigh kick there from Angela Lee. Fires out the front kick. Yamaguchi, plenty of movement. That's the right hand! Smack back! By Yamaguchi!
Beautiful, caught the low kick, timed it beautifully with the straight right hand.
Gets the knee guard here, sees Angela chambering those right knees. Angela switches now, chance for the left knee. It's Mei Yamaguchi who finds the knee. Angela hooks her.
Good wrist control by Angela Lee. She let go of it and landed a nice little two-punch combination.
Yamaguchi, four-punch combination down the center, then goes to the midsection. That's what she wanted to do, soften up the belly of Angela Lee. Yamaguchi trying to bait Angela Lee in. More straight-line punches, the Chudan Tsuki technique of karate. Reverse punch, they call it. Some better flashes here from Mei Yamaguchi, staying busy. There's the overhand right again. Angela's got to keep the left hand up, the chin tuck, look through the brow. And Yamaguchi goes back to the body. Angela Lee ties her up, back through against the cage. They throw knees.
Angela Lee is very strong in the clinch. She's won most of these exchanges. Now she's working her way around the body. Oh, goes for a beautiful inside trip, right? As Mei Yamaguchi was starting to get the better of some of the striking exchanges, the champ takes the challenger down.
How does the tide turn now on the ground? Yamaguchi back to her feet. Will Angela try to get her down again? Belly to back, reaches over the canvas.
Beautiful. Beautiful, takes the back.
The hook.
A minute.
The hook from Angela Lee.
Has a full 60 seconds to work from the back.
Mei defending. Angela tries to get the hooks in. Riding the back of Yamaguchi.
She's a bit high. Look for that transition to the arm bar.
40 seconds remains. Third round of five. Angela Lee in a dominant ground position. After Mei Yamaguchi had the advantage on the feet.
30 seconds left in the third round.
Still has the back of Yamaguchi. Elbows there from Angela to the collarbone. Shot to the side of the head. It is absolutely deafening here in Singapore. Angela Lee is going to try and stop her off. Can she find the finish?
Give up.
Final seconds. And Yamaguchi survived the round. Angela Lee takes her into the fourth.
That was pretty close. Saved by the bell. Yamaguchi looked to be in trouble there. Here's some of the back and forth action. Angela Lee presses forward, connects on the chin on the two, but there is Angela Lee throwing the leg kick. Yamaguchi catching the leg kick and putting her down with the right hand. Some back and forth action, but look at this takedown. Nice little trip, gets the back, and then goes belly to back. Takes Yamaguchi for the ride, and then started finishing the round with ground and pound, and then got in the rear naked choke. Not quite sure how close it was, Michael, but it looked like that choke might have almost closed the show.
We're about to roll in to the penultimate round, fourth of five. Look at this massive sea of Singaporeans inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium. They have turned up in their thousands for one championship on the planet. They call these the championship rounds. Angela high on the balls of her feet. May a little more flat-footed. Good outside leg kick to a right-hand combination from Lee. Jab to the right hand to the high kick. Overhand right from Yamaguchi. Didn't have the mustard behind it. Yamaguchi tried to get on the inside with short punching combinations. Didn't work for her. Overhand right from Yamaguchi. Yamaguchi goes to the body. I don't think she's done as much body work as you hope to do here tonight, Mitch.
Yeah, she's not really landing the effective body shot. She is kind of landing the jab to the body, but that's not going to do the damage like the left hook would. But she is going to the head, stepping off and landing shots, but they're just not doing enough damage at this point because of the ground exchanges and the ground control that Angela Lee is showing in these, like, sort of the punctuate the end of each round.
Lee looking to counter off the right hand, controlling center cage. Yamaguchi edges forward, both women pouring. Rangefinder of the lead hand for Angela Lee. Yamaguchi threw the right hand, didn't connect with it. Gotta get that distance, gotta get that timing. Skip up front kick there from Lee. Left hook, straight right hand, left hook again from Lee. Can she find the knee? It's an uppercut over.
Those look like they hurt Yamaguchi. She was kind of tilting away a little bit as Angela Lee landed the hook straight.
And hear the chants going up for Angela Lee. This heavily partisan crowd fully behind their golden girl. Chance for the knees, and Lee throws it to the liver off the left.
Look for Angela Lee to try to hook the outside of the leg and drag Yamaguchi down.
Uppercut elbow off the right arm. Yamaguchi tries to thread the knee high. Lee presses her against the cage. Right knee, belly button through the back. Yamaguchi tries to break off. Lee keeps her pressed against the wire. Elbows, boxes her way out. Good stiff jab between the eyes. Yamaguchi hopes for a right hand counter. Outside leg kick to that reddened lead thigh. It looks like it's been sunburned.
It's doing a lot of damage. I like that leg kick. She throws the hands, exits with the leg kick. Slowing down the movement of Yamaguchi, especially in these final rounds.
Yamaguchi with the aggression through the right hand with bad intentions.
Yamaguchi's got to turn things up a little bit. She's got to start putting a little bit more pop into her punches, putting the pressure on Angela Lee. She especially can't let her back her up into the corner and put her back against the cage.
There's the right hand from Yamaguchi. Angela Lee on the back. She's turned around. Yamaguchi tries to look on a choke.
Yamaguchi's on top. Look at Angela, she's got that knee shield right there with the left leg. Laces her top leg over and controls the posture there.
On butterfly hook for Angela Lee, left leg.
Elevates the body with the butterfly hook with that foot underneath her thigh and is able to, she's trying to get her other leg on the inside as well.
off one the back near the chin of Angela Lee. Under a minute remaining.
You can see her trying to shove the arm through to threaten a triangle, but Mei Yamaguchi's wise to it, not letting her pop her hands out.
Very high guard now. Close guard from Angela Lee. 40 seconds on the clock. No chance for Yamaguchi to posture up at the moment. Lee closing her down, driving ahead.
Some ground and pound. You can see Angela Lee's controlling the head, so Yamaguchi's not able to posture up and put a little bit more into the punches, but she is active off the ground as Angela Lee shoots for an armbar.
This crowd roaring in anticipation, but it's not there yet.
Oh, good job by Mei Yamaguchi to push down the leg and try to pass guard.
Late flowing from Yamaguchi, we are going to go into the fifth and final round, into the deepest of deep waters. Just like we did last time, we're going there again. Okay, Mitch, take us through this action.
Take a look at this. There's the catch and then punching. So that she's doing that very well. Every time Angela is, not every time, but a lot of times she's able to time the low kick, catch the low kick and answer with a punch. And that's what's catching Angela Lee off balance. See, there it is. She catches the kick, holds it just long enough for the punches to throw her off balance and take control here of the top position. That was a much better way for Mei Yamaguchi to end the round as opposed to the third round. You gotta think, has the superficial damage of the leg, has been the striking of Angela Lee, the ground control of Angela Lee. Can Mei Yamaguchi do enough in this final round to sway things in her decision? But she's also got that right hand as well.
Getting into the fifth round, how do you see the mentality of Angela Lee, all the emotion, and also seeing your brother losing a decision earlier tonight? Any effects on Angela?
I think Angela wants to make a statement now in the fifth and final round of her championship match. She wants to put it on. You can see the emotion in her face, Michael.
5 minutes remaining. A stiff right hand there from Mei Yamaguchi. Yamaguchi. Oh!
Control, but Angela Lee is able to quickly get into half guard, and she needs to stall a little bit here, get her clear mind a little bit. That could create a lot of cobwebs.
The aggressive meter off the charts at the start of this round for Mei Yamaguchi. Maybe she knows she's behind. Maybe she knows she's got to swing the pendulum. It's all for Mei Yamaguchi. She's in top position, but she's all locked up and locked out by the champion who's on her back.
You can see Angela Lee's trying to control the posture. Mei Yamaguchi's hitting the body a little bit, but Mei Yamaguchi has to peel that head off. Angela Lee chose to let it go. Now she's in half guard. She's got to try to improve the position here.
Unstoppable Dreams has been phenomenal. Trending on Twitter in Singapore. 138 countries around the world watching the greatest martial arts action on the planet. Mei Yamaguchi, little shoulder thrust from top position. This main event, this championship match has had it all.
If that shot rocked Angela Lee, this is the time she's able to clear the cobwebs, get things right in her mind. You can see Yamaguchi's trying to improve her position, but Angela Lee's doing a good job of controlling her half guard. See there, she has the leg grapevine, and she's not allowing Mei Yamaguchi to improve her position.
Yamaguchi is still top position, and Angela closing her down, controlling her posture. Yamaguchi trying a little shoulder thrust to the jaw again. Angela.
Good job. Good little hip bump there to get back into full guard. Nice little swivel of the hips. Angela's got to create some movement here. Yamaguchi's got 3 minutes to work in the top position. Expect ground and pound, but look how much control Angela Lee has there. She's gripping the hand fighting, threatening submissions off her back and striking off her back.
Al Yamaguchi would love to rain down the punches. Lee's not gonna let it happen. Past the halfway mark of this fifth and final round.
Lee's doing a good job of protecting herself, but here's a scramble. Angela Lee's trying to create a scramble here to move, and she's able to get back into half guard.
One butterfly hook there for Lee.
These are two Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belts, and they are putting on a show of grappling exchanges right now. Look at Angela Lee, hand fighting on one side, head control on the other, trying to create the sweep.
They weren't black belts last time they met. They both are now. Angela trying to throw the legs up. 1 minute 40 remains. The Singaporean crowd cheering.
Able to pop her arm out. She's not in much danger. She's able to clear the legs. Look, now Angela Lee triangles legs. There's a possible omoplata. She might be able to roll into it. Yamaguchi chooses to stack her, stay on top.
Lee transitioning from one sub attempt to another. And now Yamaguchi wants to let those hands go. Approaching the final minute of this bout.
Double
hammer fist strike. Little elbow to the orbital there. Hammer fist strike to the collarbone. There's a hand between the eyes. Yamaguchi pepping away. Angela Lee back to her feet. I can't hear myself inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Overhook on the left arm from Angela Lee. Turned her against the cage. 30 seconds to go.
30 seconds left in the final round.
It could come down to these last 30 seconds, Michael, if one of these young ladies can do something dramatic.
Listen to them go, but it is in Singapore. Both women are driving down the leg takedown. Yamaguchi gets it. Lee back to her feet. This is epic. Final seconds. A knee from Yamaguchi doubles up with it.
It was too close to call. We judge it on its entirety, and look at Mei Yamaguchi, the constant off-balancing of catching the kicks. Big double leg takedown to end up in side control. Spent a majority of that round in the top position, dropping a little bit of ground and pound, but Angela Lee was very active off her back. She wasn't only threatening submissions, but she was throwing strikes from the bottom. Here's how we ended the round as Mei Yamaguchi charges in, fights, gives it everything she has, and sticks the double leg. What an amazing, another match of the year contestant from two absolute warriors, Michael.
Chatri Sinchotong in the cage to present the championship bout. Does it go around the waist of Angela Lee? Does it go around the waist of Mei Yamaguchi? We're about to find out. It was an absolute rip snorter in Singapore. Everything we hoped for and a whole lot more. Let's go to Dominic Lau for our decision.
Thank you, Grab, for bringing ONE Championship fans to the Singapore Indoor Stadium tonight, and to both these athletes for putting on such an exciting match. And now, to present the belt for this match, we have Ms. Hui Ling Tan, co-founder of Grab. Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, and still ONE Women's Atomweight World Champion, Angela Lee!